The family of a man who fell to his death near the West End have asked a court to stop repairs in that area. 22-year-old Brandon Boburka was walking along West Carson Street when a railing along the sidewalk gave way. He fell onto a gravel parking lot below. According to the Post-Gazette, his parents have now filed an injunction to stop repairs until more evidence surrounding the fall can be collected.